And working in a restaurant, working in a bar, it can be kind of fun. Things can be kind of laid back, working in a restaurant, working in a bar. Except on health inspector day, that's a bad day at Chili's when the health inspector pulls in. That's not good. Whenever you see the health inspector, you assume it's the health inspector. It's like someone in like nice khakis, a button down, they have that little briefcase thing with them. You're like, no, that guy's looking way too nice for this Subway. Like, no, that's the health inspector. That's the health inspector. And when you notice the health inspector is coming, you gotta tell everybody else at your job that the health inspector is coming. You turn into Paul Revere riding around on your horse. The British are coming, the British are coming. World War II bombs are going off. Everyone's just freaking out. Hands are flying everywhere. You start doing things you've never done before. Wash your hands, wear gloves, Revere stuff. And then you remember your boss told you to clean that oven 2 months ago. You haven't touched it. And you now have 5 minutes to do a 2-hour job. Like, it's D-Day, boys. We're going down today. Like, this is gonna be a bad. We're gonna F. This isn't gonna happen. And if you worked in the food business, you have these things called sanitation strips. You like dip it in the water and it tests the like base and the acidity of the water that's cleaning your dishes. And I'm just like, you hired me to wash your dishes. I am not Nikola Tesla. Like, I am not doing this. Like, what the hell are you talking about? Like, every time the health inspector asks for the sanitation strips, it's always in a plastic container, and it's either brand new roll, and you're like, yeah, we use this all the time, or it's this dirty, mildy, bleached out piece of shit looking thing, and you just hand it to this government health inspector, and we use this all the time. Like, no one ever uses sanitation strips. I would say the sanitation strips just go down the drain, but that means someone actually used them, okay? And we do not use them at all. What do you mean, my friends?